no va a ser el básquetbol de nuevo. None of this will happen ever again. Thank you.
You're an absolute jerk, Mike, because I have to apologize for you. He's been saying that's the general manager of the business. He's been saying, oh, have you got a red cap? And no, I don't have a red cap. That's my cap cap. Do you have 2 4-way drops? Fuck. How about that?
No fucking cunt.
You should not think of that phone call.
How can I? The phone's in your room.
So, you said you have everything on footage. He says there's been a fucking trolley put into the elevator, and it's the only thing going up with up a lot of clothes, and that's the elevator footage.
Yeah, that's right.
He goes, I've got to give a phone call to the police. I said, is this a joke or was it serious? Is there a bet if I get to be taken to the police?
Yeah,
I've just had two. You have some.
Alright, you saw it. You got all that. Alright.
Put it in the oven, man.
No, I've got it. I've got him. So that's cool. Well, I'll record it now.
What?